There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Whoa!